Kind reminder, spare tire, you must inflate to 60 psi, 660. This is the actual pressure, not the maximum pressure. Again, this is a small, thin spare tire, not a normal tire. Now, normal tires, no matter the size of the tire, so this is the standard full-size tires, you have four of these on your car, maximum pressure. This is maximum pressure, it's 50 or 60 psi, never inflate to this pressure a normal tire, only inflate to 30, 35 psi, no more than that, right? Never inflate these tires to 60 or 50 psi, that's the maximum pressure that a tire can tolerate, so you don't want to blow your tire. It's just a manufacturer maximum specification, but it's not the normal pressure. Normal pressure, regular tire, no matter the size of the tire, the dimension 16, 17, 18 inches, between 30, 35 psi at all times. Remember this difference, 35 psi, 60 psi, not another way. And also, inspect your spare tire inside your trunk every year. Make sure the pressure is correct because these deflate after several years, and when you need them the most, it's going to be deflated. Always use a manometer, a quality one, it's digital. This one, mechanicals, may be off by 3, 4 psi. Make sure you read the PSI scale and make sure you read the PSI scale. It says PSI, not the KPA scale. Now, if you happen not to have a manometer in an emergency, you may try to just punch the tire a little bit with your finger. It would deflate a little bit. I'm pushing quite a little. So I'm forcing with my knee, actually. I'm pushing with my knee on my hand, and that's about the correct pressure, but be careful, do not overinflate, rather underinflate, inflate less. If you are not sure, do not inflate too much. If it feels you cannot even push it like this, it's way too inflated, deflated, because if it's too inflated, it may just blow and you lose control. When you want to remove a well, always break loose the nuts before you leave the car. Don't remove them, just break them loose, and always put the wrench to the left to break loose the nuts, and just put your foot on it and push downwards. And when you tighten it back, just tighten by hand all of them, then bring the car low to have the tire touch the surface so it doesn't spin, and only then put your foot here and tighten them. Do not sit on the wrench with your whole body, just move it with some force downwards and make sure you tighten them, all the lug nuts, but just don't over tighten either.